to go, fully stretched, somehow reaching it.
Trying to pick out a teammate.
Well, a bit short with the clearance.
Saka.
Well, that's a pass of high quality. Kane.
But quick thinking defensively. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Good tackle, take it away. Martinelli. Bukayo Saka. Under pressure, doesn't seem to be bothering him. Couldn't keep it. Well, he needed to read it to get there, and did. That's a lovely ball. Ginola. Ginola. But nothing comes of it. Losing possession a bit easily. They've regained possession. That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here. Let's get the latest on the injury situation from our pitch side man, Jeff Shreves.
50-50 this one. He twisted his knee. He's been trying out, but I'm not sure he can carry on.
Cheers, Jeff. Close but offside nonetheless.
Partey.
Deciding to give it to the keeper. Laporte. Well, there to intercept. Mbappe. Ginola. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Thomas. And intercepts again. He's beaten his man. Well, defending always has to be a team effort. Good piece of covering. Lucas Vazquez.
Another goal! The lead grows to four now. A rampant display.
Blistering first half display. And just look at that score. This is looking threatening. Mbappe in the centre. Taking care of business defensively here. Sustained pressure, and now they have the ball. Mbappe. In the opinion of the referee, that is a penalty. Well, he's avoided a booking, but the complaints continue.
And I can understand why. I think it's a poor foul. It should be a yellow card for me.
And he puts it away confidently.
Well, here it is again, and just watch the keeper. He stands still, hoping it's hit down the middle. Unfortunately for him, he's got it wrong.
The first half here comes to an end. plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Won it back.
Oh, in with a chance!
And he didn't hesitate. Good thing too.
Well, he's so quick off his line. That's great goalkeeping, you have to say.
Martinelli. Well, it's a poor tackle.
Oh, brilliant goalkeeping.
Mbappe. And providing width. Options in the middle. Not all that hard to deal with crosses like that. Well, not hard to read that pass. Oh, left his man behind here. Oh dear, not a great effort, was it? Bukayo Saka. Well, out of play it goes, and that was in no small measure due to the effective press. Read it superbly to take back possession. Benzema, chance here. A really top-notch piece of defending. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Kane. Well, since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here. Chance to play it in. Spot on with that tackle. And he couldn't quite get himself back on side, Stuart.
Well, as a player, you need to be able to change your mind. But he wasn't able to, and that's a poor pass.
Can he make it count? Spectacular save. Top-class goalkeeping.
There to take it away. Well, that's how to beat your opponent.
Harry Kane. Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment.
A glut of goals. 5-1 it is. Benzema, Llorente, counter-attacking very much an option. Well, it petered out. A delicious piece of skill. Mbappe. Conte, committed challenge.
Well, as those stats tell us, their attacking play today has been exceptional. Defenders have come out at the right time, midfielder completely dominated the game, and the front player's movement has been excellent.
And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given.
Couldn't keep it. Just 20 minutes remaining now. Vinicius Junior. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. Oh, he's lost possession. Here's David Neres. And he thwarted the attack with a masterful tackle. Llorente. Really vital interception. Splendid tackle and a throw-in coming up. On approaching full time, and this is wearing the look of mission impossible for the home side, Stuart.
Well, they just never got going. People will point fingers towards the centre-backs and keeper, and to be fair, they've been poor, no doubt about that. But they haven't had much protection. There's been so much space for their opponents to operate in, and they've had a field day. The final whistle can't come soon enough.
Vinicius Junior. Mbappe. And you don't want to lose possession there. And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing there. For all to see, and they will make the change now. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Excellent refereeing, advantage in operation, giving the ball to the opposition that time. Keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him. Eccentric goalkeeping. The goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. And a corner kick, the referee's verdict. And deciding to go short with this one. Was spot on with that challenge. Pogba. On to Silva. Marcinelli, and crossed in there, and clears his lines. Outdoing his opponent. This might be ideal for the counter. Has a go. Well, that was easy on the eye, and he didn't miss by much.
Well, that's how to counter-attack. They did it with such pace. Just couldn't finish it off.
And a poor ball. And there it is, the final whistle. Not what the home fans were hoping for before a ball was kicked today.